This one is looking good. Could it be? Oh, yeah, what a knock from downtown. That in for a birdie here at 15. And he'll get it now to 4 under par. Just 2 shots off the lead. Looking for a strong finishing kick here on this Friday to get set up for the weekend, and that another good drive here.
I mean, all day long, every day. Yes, birdies and pars and bogeys, but almost never an albatross.
And there it is.